Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another vlog. So getting back from shopping, I just did a lot more Christmas shopping damage. This is gonna be a Vlogmas video of what I got my kids for Christmas. Since next week is our last week of school before Christmas break. So, and before anyone comes at me, yes, all of my students celebrate Christmas. So I did check on that before I'm celebrating it and giving them gifts and stuff. Want to show you guys what I got from Walmart, and then I'll show you guys what I got for the kids. So I'm not going to show everything just because some stuff is just for like us with the house. I found these ornaments at Walmart, guys, and even though they don't match my rose gold tree, they are from my childhood and I had to get them. So first I got this Scooby-Doo ornament. Even though he's not the original Scooby-Doo and he's from the new movie Scoob, he's still Scooby-Doo and he's my favorite and he's my childhood. And I thought this was so cool, guys. Like, how cool is this? Oh, I had it backwards. How cool is this Mystery Machine ornament? And it's from the original Scooby-Doo. I think it's so cute and I think it's gonna look amazing on my tree and along with Scooby-Doo. But would have been cool if they had all the characters to put on there, but it's all right. And then, of course, I had to get Jack Skellington. Okay, Trey decided to turn on the vacuum while I was recording. But I was saying, I found this. It was just a cardboard. But when I kept looking, I found this laying around. So I'm hoping it has all the pieces. But they're just these photo ornaments. But I was kind of sad because it only has 6 and I need 9 for all of my kids. So I didn't, like, know what to do. But I had to take them. Maybe I'll find one another day. Or I just brought them just in case. But maybe not all kids will want to do an ornament of themselves, so I got choices. So they could either do one of these or a Christmas sweater. So I thought this was super cute. I love kits like this, guys. It comes with everything. You just need like glue. So I got they could do one or the other, and this one has 12. So even if all the kids want to make this, they can. But so I thought those were super cute, and then I like these as well. These ones are just snowflakes, but I think I'll keep these ones for January. Okay guys, the last thing I want to show you guys for what I got today, part of my Christmas haul, is some clothing I'm going to wear next week. So next week is Spirit Week for my class, Christmas Spirit Week dress up days. And even though I probably had stuff already in my closet, in my drawers, I always had to get new stuff when there's new events, so it's alright. So this is what I got, and they're so cute. So one of our days is character day. So dress like a Christmas character, such as like Santa, an elf, snowman, reindeer, whatever. And I've been seeing these at Walmart, and I always thought that they were sort of ugly. And then JC, the rainbow queen that I follow on Instagram, was wearing the Santa one, and I just thought it looked adorable and it changed my perspective of it. So I went and got this one today. So I got the, her eyes look really dumb right now, but I picked up the reindeer one, and I'm gonna pair it with a red turtleneck underneath. But I think it's cute and I think the kids are gonna love it. And then I'll wear my reindeer headband, of course, so antler, whatever they are. So I got that for character day. These are my Christmas pajamas as of now. I just got the Rudolph ones for Christmas pajama day on Thursday. I got these for now because I really wanted the Grinch ones, but they didn't have my size anymore because like apparently Grinchmas is trending this year. However, my brother that lives in the city is actually going to pick me up the onesie that they had in stock at his Walmart. So he's going to pick me up the onesie and ship it to me, and hopefully it'll get here on time by next week when I need it on Thursday. But if it doesn't, that's all right. I'll still have it because it's cute. But if not, then I'll wear these. And these are still adorable, so they're just the Rudolph ones. And then the last thing is I just got this cute little hoodie. It's so soft. I'm sure so you guys have seen them at your Walmarts, but it's just this fleece hoodie. I just thought it was cute. I might either wear this Monday for holiday colors, red and green day, or just to wear it whenever, because I thought even I could wear it to lounge around in the house when I'm cold. Those are the things I bought from Walmart today, part of my Christmas haul. And then I will show you guys what I got my kids for gifts now. Okay, So like I promised, I was gonna show you guys what I got my students for Christmas gifts. Just really quick, I'm gonna show you guys. It's not that much, but I felt like I could share with you guys because I don't think any of my students watch my videos to see this before. So first, like I showed you guys, these bags that I got. So I have 9 students total, and then so I got 3 different ones. So I got the snowman one, Santa one, and the penguin one. So I haven't started packing them yet, but of course I felt like these were the perfect gift for this year since they were training. And even though they were driving me crazy at the beginning of the year because kids were bringing them in and I had to send them home or take them away, I thought I could give them to them as gifts, but they had to keep them home. So I got them all fidget poppets. So I'm sure if you're a teacher, you probably have a love-hate relationship with these things, depending on if you allow them or if you use them for phonemic awareness. But I thought they were the perfect gifts. But these are pricey, guys. Like, I can't believe how much poppets are. It's kind of ridiculous, actually. But I got them all different ones. So they're literally all different shapes. And these are from Walmart. Walmart has some nice fidget poppets. So there's this one's like a shield. Got a rocket. A star. And then these are the only ones I got, two of the same. They're unicorns because two of my girls are obsessed with unicorns, and I figured I can't only give one of them, so I'm gonna give them both a unicorn. And I haven't chose who I'm giving who. I literally, those are the only two I chose, and the rest are just gonna be randoms. And then I got just a blue two-shade one. I thought this one was cute and funny. It's a hamburger, looks like a cheeseburger. This one's just a square with some marble effects on it. This one's a pineapple. This one's for my other girl because she's kind of into like fantasy stuff, mermaids. It's a mermaid tail. I can't really tell with the box. So I got fidgets. That's like their main gift. And then the other gift, I gave these to my students last year too, giving them all a book of their own. So my girls, they're going to get a Sophia the First book. And these are around first grade, second grade level, so they should be able to read it by the end of first grade. And then my boys are getting two of them since they're the lower ones, and they're like my lower level students, the struggling ones. They're getting a lower level one for fluency. They're getting an Avengers book, and then my other ones are getting Phineas and Ferb books. And in all of them, well, all of them will be getting one of these small books here. So I have 3 of each kind. So like I said, I have 9 students. 3 of them will get the same kind for each one. So I have Hedgie Loves to Read, Duck and a Book, and I Am Skippy John Jones, which is amazing. If you haven't heard of it, go check it out if you're a teacher. So they're getting those, the books, the fidgets, and then I always just give them like little stuff. So I always give them holiday pencils, and I make sure they're the pencils that don't have the wrap on them because those ruin erase or sharpeners, if you didn't know that. And then I always give them the eraser tops, the mini erasers from Target, first of all, but those are in my classroom. And then I give them the pencil top erasers from Dollar Tree, but those are in my classroom from when I took my class decorations. So they'll get pencils and erasers. And then I found this cute set of M&M chapsticks. But you know what? I just noticed there's only 8 of them and I need 9. So I'm going to have to run to Walmart and get another pack. Or maybe see if they have a different one for the girls, and I could give these ones to the boys, and then the girls could have like the pop flavors or something. I was kind of late to these and all the other ones were gone, so I'll have to see if I could find another pack of chapsticks. I see they all get a candy cane. These are the lifesaver flavor. And then some mini sweet tart ones. And then the very last thing, and I'm sure if you're on TikTok you've seen these trending like crazy, I got the Grinch kisses, the Hershey kisses. I think they're so cute, guys. They literally, the packaging has the Grinch. Focus, probably the lighting's in here with the tree and stuff, but that's really cute. I bought me a pack for here at the house that I put in my pantry already, and then this pack I'll just throw kind of a couple, 2, 3, 4 of them, however many in each of their bags. I got my para just a little Christmas card, and then inside I'll put a gift card. So I got her a gift card for Walmart because I didn't know what to get her, and I was originally going to give her some of our baked goodies like bizcochitos and stuff that my family made, but we haven't made them yet and I don't know if we'll make them by the time Thursday comes around. So I was like, I'll just give her a gift card for now for Walmart because she loves to get teacher stuff as well, or whatever she wants to get she could get. And then probably when we do make the goodies, I'll probably hand deliver the goodies to her just because I love her so much. And then for my other teacher, one of the teachers that I'm kind of like always going to, and we're kind of like, she's honestly like my teacher bestie in so many ways, I had to get her a gift as well. So I got her a card and a gift. I'm gonna give her a card for teacher pay teachers, because what teacher wouldn't love some money for teachers pay teachers to get some stuff. So that is what I got, guys. I'm really excited to start putting them together. In fact, tonight when I'm gonna start wrapping some of my gifts for like my family and stuff tonight and help Trey with his, and I think I'll right away start putting my kiddos in there. That way I could just put them under the tree and leave them in the front. That's it. That's what I got for my students. I hope I gave you guys some ideas if you're a teacher and you need some student gift ideas. I'm gonna stop the video here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up, comment down below. Please, please keep watching my vlogmases and reacting to them. Share them with your family. Go follow me on my social medias. And until next vlogmas, I will see you later.